The area is still home to Horns and Wolf, builders of the Titanic, but also houses Europe's biggest urban regeneration project, the Titanic Quarter. Further north, just below Cave Hill, stands Belfast Castle. Originally a house constructed for the Shaftesbury family, one-time owners of Belfast Town. It was finished in 1870, and it was presented to the people of Belfast in 1934.